Students, coming to the design consideration of a gear drive. Design gear consideration of some of the design considerations are there. Standard considerations. Like first one is the power to be transmitted. What amount of power to be transmitted? Next, second one, the speed of the driving gear. Speed, amount of speed in RPM, in RPMs. What are the speed of the driving gear? Next, the speed of the driven gear or velocity ratio. This is also third important consideration. Speed of the driving gear or velocity ratio. Next, center distance between two shafts. Like already I told you that one shaft, driving shaft and driven shaft distance. Between these two distance is means center distance between two shafts. This is also one of the important considerations. There are four design consideration of gear drive. One is the power to be transmitted, and next speed of the driving gear, next speed of the driven gear, driven gear and our velocity ratio, next the center distance between any two shafts, or distance, center distance between two gears. This is a design consideration of a gear drive. Coming to the beam strength of gear teeth Lewis equation. Beam strength of gear teeth Lewis equation. In this one, the beam strength, if any beam strength of gear teeth, the beam strength of a gear teeth is determined from an equation. Determined from an equation, that is a Lewis equation. And the load carrying ability of any toothed gear as determined by the equation gives satisfactory result. In this one, Lewis equation sigma dab is equal to m into y by i. In this equation, what is sigma, what is m, what is y, what is I? In this one, m is equal to maximum bending moment. Maximum bending moment is denoted by capital M. At next, capital M. In this one, capital M, let's see here. This is maximum bending moment BC. In this BC is equal to WT. WT is a force, one of the force, and WN also force, and vertical force is WR. In this, using this one, BC is equal to WT into H, height of the base point to WT is H. This is a BC. In this BC, WT is equal to tangential load. H is equal to length of the tooth. Small h is equal to length or height of the tooth. Okay, length of the tooth. And in this one, B is equal to width of the gear face. And next, Y is equal to half of the thickness. In this equation, Y is equal to half of the thickness. Means half of the thickness. Y is, we know that. M is equal to moment of inertia. Movement of inertia, moment of inertia. Using this equation, this is the Lewis equation, sigma w is equal to my by I. Okay, in the m is equal to bending moment, y is equal to half of the thickness, I is equal to moment of inertia, and the sigma w stress, Lewis equation, sigma w is equal to m by I is equal to, this is the first equation. In this first equation, m maximum bending moment, bc is equal to wt into h. Okay, this is a Lewis equation. Okay, see here, this is diagram. In this diagram, there are three forces. One is a deblar, this is vertical, and inclination eblen, and tangential force wt. This one is a, this is a tooth profile, this totally tooth profile, and this is a parabola, width of the tooth, and tangential load to the base. This inclination is tangential to the base circle. Okay, thickness, this is a thickness, BC is a thickness, T is denoted by T. Okay, this is a beam strength of gear tooth, Lewis equation. This is the most important equation in gears. If substituting the values, m, y and I in equation 1. Our equation 1 is sigma w is equal to m y by I. Okay, this is the first equation. Okay, in this first equation, substitute m, y and I values in equation 1 is sigma w is equal to my by y. Okay, my by i. Okay, in this equation, what is m? M is equal to, already we know that m is equal to wt into h. Okay, this is m. Next, y is equal to t by 2, small t by 2. Next, I is equal to moment of inertia, I is equal to b t square by 2, bt cube by 2. This is a, in this 3, substitute in this 3 in equation 1. Okay, in equation 1 is wt, sigma w is equal to wt into h into y is equal to t by 2 by bt cube by 2. In this one, 2 cancel. Okay, 2 cancel. Next, t square, this one is square, is equal to wt into h by bt square. Okay, this is a sigma w, one of the equation. After that, we simplify this equation. Okay, simplify this equation. Let t is equal to small x into pc and h is equal to small k into pc. Okay, where x and k are constants. Okay, using this one, let's, already we know that our equation is sigma w is equal to wt into h by bt square. Okay, in this, using this one, wt is equal to WT is equal to sigma W into BT square by H. Okay, using this sigma W into B, T is equal to X into PC square. Okay, by H is equal to K into PC. Okay, after that simplify this one. Okay, after simplification, WT is equal to sigma W into B X into PC square means X square into PC square by K into PC. This one is a WT equation, simplify equation. Okay, next load. Tangential load is equal to sigma W into B into PC into X square by K. After this equation, substitute or letter X square by K is equal to Y. This is another constant. We have WT is equal to sigma W into B into PC is equal to into Y, X square by Y is equal to Y. This is another equation. Okay, next in this equation, after that again simplify, WT is equal to sigma W into B. PC means pitch circle. Pitch circle is equal to formula, already we know that. Pitch circle formula, PC is equal to pi module. Okay, substitute pi module into Y. Okay, this is also final equation. In this beam strength of gear teeth, Lewis equation. In this Lewis equation, Y is equal to 0.124 minus 0.6864 by T. Okay, this is for 14 and a half degrees composite and full depth of gear. Next one is y is equal to 0.154 minus 0.912 by T. This is for 20 degrees full depth and involute system. Okay, and third one is y is equal to 0.175 minus 0.841 by T. This is for 20 degrees stub system. Okay, these three are some values, y values. After that find out the y values, then after the substitute in our tangential load equation. Already we know that tangential load equation, WT is equal to sigma depth into pi module y. What is y? Y is equal to, if our question is in our question, y is equal to 14 and half composite material and full depth, then we take y is equal to 0.124 minus 0.684 by t. Next, in a question for 20 full depth involute system, then we take y is equal to 0.154 minus 0.912 by t. Next, another question is for 20 degree stub system, then we take y is equal to 0.175 minus 0.841 by t. These t are considerations. Y considerations. Okay, this is a Lewis equation. In this Lewis equation, if we want to find out WT, then y is equal to what are the consideration, composite full depth or involute system, 20 full depth or for 20 degrees stub system. Okay, these are considerations. This is a Lewis equation. Okay, next, further next class, we going to discuss permissible working stress for gear teeth in Lewis equation. This is also Lewis equation, permissible working stress for gear teeth in the Lewis equation. Thank you.